Testing, testing.
What are your take on silent films? Films that don't use sound?
They're not that good.
Well, I mean, what about people who are accustomed to watching movies and enjoy the visual experience?
I think they'll still have a visual experience watching a black screen. It'll be very similar to the brain reading a book. You will walk away enlightened.